Welcome to AppsForum video tutorial. Today I'll take you through a quick demo on the new drag and drop navigation feature in SharePoint 2013. The drag and drop SharePoint feature allows you to directly drag and drop the link into the left side menu or to the top navigation bar of your site. You just need to click on the edit link option and drag and drop the file or a folder you desire to have on the left side bar or on the top link bar. Finally, you have to click on the save option. Once you do that, the files or folders moved to the desired location will be displayed there. In the same way, you can drag and drop the files and folders onto your top navigation bar. For that, click on edit links option, drag and drop the desired file onto the top navigation bar and click on the save option. You can this way view and navigate to your files right from your top navigation bar. Another cool thing about the drag and drop navigation feature in SharePoint 2013 is that you can drag and drop files located on your desktop to your SharePoint site. For more information, log on to www.appsforum.com. Thank you for watching.